Here is a Hampton Bay Harbor Light from 1992 that I got from Habitat for Humanity with fellow YouTuber, the Famor Man. If y'all have been wondering why he hasn't been on lately, well, he doesn't have his iPod for recording. He lost it. But anyway, back to the fan. The blades are not original. The original blades are white. I put the JMP blades on it, make it look classic. And I put the floral glow on it. And it's in the kitchen. Here's the light. Whoops. That was wall switcher here. There we go. And light off. And the fan on low. A decent breeze. Here's medium. Pretty quick on medium. I don't think this fan only got about a few hours into it. Runs like new. And the high. It used to have the Hampton Bay name on it, or the sticker, but someone tore it off before I got it. Yeah, the way this fan looks now, it reminds me of a childhood fan I saw. I don't remember what it was, but it looked similar like this, the same globe and blades. Well, that does it for this video, and until next time.